when the University of Connecticut's women's basketball coach called the men's game a, quote, complete joke, he had to be looking to get into it with someone.
Well, that someone was ESPN analyst Dick Vitale, who has made his career out of men's college basketball.
In response to UConn's Geno Auriemma's comment, Vitale took to Twitter to say although he admires and respects the head coach, it was a, quote, cheap shot to rip on the men's game.
I'm Ashley Allen, and for all your sports news, keep it at NESN.com.